Welcome to downtown San Jose, California for an East versus West match. Tampa Bay's Victor Hedman is a 6'6" offensive machine from the blue line. San Jose's Mark Edward Vlasic is one of the game's best shutdown defensemen, and he and his teammates have been shutting down just about everyone in their back. Jonas Donskoy walking in, and Vasilevsky with a pad save as Jonas Donskoy for the Sharks tests the Tampa netminder early. Now Pavelski with a puck to the net. Here's Donskoy, and he scores!
Watch Burns here. He takes a look before he spins around and makes a brilliant pass right up the middle, and it's a 2-on-1 for Donskoy. Donskoy is able to hold on. He's against Girardi, hangs on, cuts right to the middle, and the first big save for Vasilevsky. But then again, Donskoy, I think, all alone in front.
Now the Lightning trying to get set up out of the corner. Gord. And now Point. And now stepping up from the line, they score! Dodgson with the slap shot through traffic, and we're tied!
Jake Dodgson's got a very heavy slap shot. I think the key to that one is he had the full lineup, but it stayed right on the ice all the way, and it was right inside the post at the, on the far side.
Tess Martin-Jones at the tail end of the power play. Now it's over, but the Lightning still with the puck. Kucherov, and he drifts one high over the glove of Jones. Lightning still with the puck. Kucherov, and he scores! Roof of the net, a Lightning quick release, and it's 2-1.
There's nobody with a better release in the NHL right now than Nikita Kucherov. Simply outstanding shots.
Hustling back is Strahlman, pursued by Hurdle. Nice feed to Gord. Yanni Gord sets up. Cuckoo, and he scores!
The Lightning want their defense, like every team does, to get involved. It's so hard to create offense in today's game, and Cuckoo just wants to go wide against Carlson, which he does, and it may be just the quickness of the shot, but obviously Jones would like to have that one back. Those ones are not supposed to go in the tiniest of holes right between the feet.
Here's Kucherov, high slot. He'll let
there
it go.
One guy short.
And that's blocked.
San Jose's only got four guys out there.
Now Ward jumps off the bench as the Sharks realize it. A shot from the wing, they score! Namestnikov puts it home. It's 4-1 Lightning.
I'm looking and going, there's only four guys out there. They finally get five guys out, but the confusion level again of trying to get back into sync with five guys. And the top line of the Lightning makes them pay. There's the one touch passing, and it's usually that trio. All three of them will touch the puck.
Through two periods, seven attempted. Here's Kucherov, and he hit the goalpost. Dell might have got a piece of that too. A shot in front, Namestnikov scores.
Puck retrieval again, and then Stamkos to Kucherov, and watch, Kucherov is so good at one touching. It barely touches his stick.
And Gord with the puck again. Brayden Colburn will be the last to touch it. And this one is over as the Tampa Bay Lightning ride their red hot top line of Namestnikov, Kucherov, and Stamkos to a big win here in Northern California.